On Tuesday, police raided the trading desk of Argentina's Central Bank after a prosecutor accused its president of directing the bank to sell U.S. dollar reserves below international standard. The Central Bank called the complaint unfounded and blamed it on what it says was a politically motivated witch hunt against the bank's chief, Alejandro Vanoli, ahead of Sunday's election.